getting kind of late.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I must have lost track of time. I'll get my car keys.
No. Or I could spend the night.
Okay, yeah. You could do that.
Okay, so you go into the bedroom and I'll slip into something more comfortable.
And let no pregnancy test come out positive. Because it would be a shame if my girlfriend did become single mother. In future's name I pray, toxic men. Hello?
Bro. It's happening. I'm about to smash.
Swear down. The thing from South, yeah?
Yeah, bro.
Hey, South girls are freaky deaky, cuz.
I know. Yo, check it. She told me to go into the bedroom, yeah? And she's gonna slip into something more comfortable.
Oh, Lord.
What?
Have you ever seen a gal when she's more comfortable?
I mean, no.
Fam, the last gal that told me she wanted to get more comfortable ended up taking off her top and was hairier than Chewbacca. Every time she moaned, all I could hear was...
Fam, that's just one girl, innit?
Remember Keisha with the big back?
Yeah.
Well, she got comfortable too. It turns out her big back was actually an inflatable. It was called, I can't believe it's not ours. She had a porter booty, bro.
Not my thing, yeah? She's 100% natural.
Hey.
Yeah, hold on. She's coming. Hold on.
Yeah, babe?
I'm almost done getting ready.
Porky Pig.
I feel like I can really trust you now. You just feel really genuine, just different. I've got one more thing to do, then I'm all yours.
Yeah, alright, my nigga. Alright, babe.
You stay right there. I'll be back.
You're right.
How bad is it?
1 minute she looked like Kelly Rowland, and now she's looking like Terry Crews.
There's a reason why they say soft girl are like mandem.
This isn't funny.
Okay. What's she doing now?
Fam, she says she has one more thing to do, but I don't know.
Oh yeah.
I could smell it through the phone. I'm out.
Okay, babe. I'm ready. Let me take my makeup off. Babe!
Now I'm ready. So big spoon or little spoon?